Keeping up with today's fast-paced world can be difficult. Accelerate your life with iFiber Communications high-speed internet. Surf, stream, and game like never before. Give us a call at 509-754-2600 and find out more at iFiber.tv.
A Washington State Patrol commercial vehicle trooper was investigating the cause of a truck that dumped a load of logs Tuesday onto Interstate 5. No one was injured in the mishap that occurred just north of the Custer Way overpass in Tumwater. The logs scattered across the interstate, blocking southbound traffic for about a half hour. The mishap was reported at about 12:25 p.m. A Washington State Department of Transportation truck pushed the logs off the interstate, opening it to traffic at about 12:52 p.m. The log truck's trailer was damaged and parts of it securing the load fell off the rig. I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.